how to create a payment link on Shopify. So right here, first we want to click on products from the left hand side and then choose the product for which we want to create a payment link. I'm going to do this phone case as an example here, and then scroll down, and this is really important here. We want to add a variant. So click on add options like size or color, and this is going to make sense in a little bit. So for example, I'll do size and I'll just copy these values here. So medium, and I'm going to click on done. Now, what we need to do is save this variant here, and then it's going to look like this. And what we have to do is click on the variant name right here, and then we want to scroll down until we are able to see this track quantity, and just save this. Once we have saved this, we're going to go back here, and we will send the, or we will set the quantity available. So right here, it will say that we have two. That's okay. Now, what we need to do right now is open up this variant again, and then focus on these numbers right here. So we need to copy this second set of numbers, not this first one, but the second set of numbers. So I'm just going to copy these. And what I'm going to do is write my store here. So actually, first we need to go to settings and copy our website store URL if we don't know it. So I'm just going to copy this. And what I'm going to do is open up a new tab here. I'm going to paste my web store URL. Then I'm going to write slash, and I'm going to write cart, and then another slash. And here's where we copy the second set of numbers. So I'm just going to copy it and paste it. And now what I'm going to do is write column. And then we have to set the quantity that we want the person to buy. So I'll just write one. And now if I press on enter, then this will create a one page checkout here for this product. So the quantity is one, and they can fill out their information here and they can pay us. So I hope this helps you out. Leave a like and sub, and I'll see you next time.